Hello, my fellow farmers of Haiti. Welcome to my channel. This is Haiti Every Day, and I post Haiti videos every single day. So if you're a Haiti lover just like me, then make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more amusing Haiti videos. All right, guys, today we're back to machine series video, and I'm so excited to do this video because it's going to be one of my favorite machines that I totally love. But yeah, before starting, let's do boat. And we're having this double XP event, and this is kind of tough boat because honey popcorns are so rare, but we're gonna do 5. I know, but I'm getting a pretty good amount of XP, and let's do this, and we're gonna do more burgers. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be asking for help, and let's do. All right, now we're going to put an advertisement in the shop so that somebody can help me. I always put advertisements because I always need helps of other people. And there we go. All right, guys, now the first thing that I'm gonna do, I'm going to be purchasing some diamonds and my favorite decoration, which is garden boat. So let me just get the diamonds first and then I'll continue the video. All right, guys, so I have purchased the diamonds and the boat, and I finally got 283 diamonds. So let's show you guys the decoration that I've got. And this is the garden boat. So we're just going to be, all right, let's open the mystery box. It's so cool. Wait, did I just lose my decoration? All right, so we're just going to see in the diamond sections. I'm pretty sure it's in the diamonds. And I'm just gonna be putting this, yeah, there we go. And I'm going to be putting this over here, my dirty area of my farm. Well, it's not really, technically it's not dirty. I just mean the wild area of my farm. Oh my God, this looks so beautiful, you guys. I actually wanted to get this so bad, and I totally love it. I almost love all the decorations of Haiti. So yeah, it looks really pretty. And let's see, what do we need to do? All right, I have boosters. Ooh, rose booster, I'm gonna be keeping this. And I'm going to swap this with the machine ones. Let's see, I'm gonna swap with the machines because I don't really need machine boosters. The machine that I'm gonna be talking about today is going to be the smoothie mixer. So let's just have a close look at the smoothie mixer. All right, so this is your smoothie mixer. It looks like a blender with so many springs inside. Then you can see the handle over there. And then you can probably see some fruits, apples, berries, and raspberries as well. And then you can see big glasses. So it's really cool. The design is really pretty. And this machine was added in March 2014. So it's been 6 years since we have this machine, and it's amazing. I totally love this machine. Now, talking about the masteries, it's very similar to almost every other machine. 72 hours for the first star, second star for 288 hours, and 1,152 hours for the final star. And your products will be produced 15% faster, which is amazing! Now, why I love this machine is because I love smoothies, even in real life. I totally do. Second, I use this machine to make a lot of coins. So you can see that I've created, I've made so many smoothies, which I'm just gonna be collecting. One green smoothie, 38 XP. One berry smoothie, 65 XP. One yogurt smoothie, 42. A cucumber smoothie, 32. And then we have the cocoa smoothie, 61. All right. Now, there we go. My machine is fully mastered and I got 8 slots, 24 for the next one, which I'm kind of not interested in. So it makes 5-8 kind of products. So this machine has a lot of products and every product is amazing. So the first product that you unlock at level 64, and I forgot to tell you guys that this machine costs you only 20,000 gold coins and it takes about 3 days to be built. So let's just see. The first product needs 3 raspberries, 3 blackberries, and 3 strawberries, and it takes 1 hour and 15 minutes and 1 hour and 3 minutes on a fully mastered machine. So I've got 9 and I keep about 10 in my stock, so I'm gonna put one more. And this product is amazing. It doesn't need any dairy product. It only needs some berries and strawberries, which you can find in the paper, or you can get them from the tree, like you guys can see over here. I have so many bushes for my raspberries and my blackberries. And the second product unlocks at level 66 is Green Smoothie. 5 lettuce, 1 lemon, 1 apple. Again, no dairy product, so it's really simple to make. You're just gonna need a lot of lettuce, so make sure you harvest. Like, I'm currently short on lettuce, but we're just gonna make it anyways. It takes about 45 minutes and 38 on a fully mastered machine. So it's very healthy. Make sure you drink it every day. Let's talk about the next product, yogurt smoothie, which is so delicious. Unlocks at level 70. Now this product needs 1 cream, 1 sugar, white sugar, 2 berries, and 1 cherries. And it takes about 1 hour and 51 minutes in a fully mastered machine. So I'm going to be putting 1 as well because I've got 8. And so yeah, the cream and sugar, as I've already told you guys, are very important. You have to keep running your dairy and sugar mill all the time. Luckily, I'm having Ernest, who's running these things for me, and Rose is collecting milk. So that's a very good opportunity to have loads of dairy products. Next product unlocks at level 70 as well, I guess, which is cucumber smoothie. And wait, it's a cucumber smoothie, but the fun fact is here that it needs pineapples. So it's probably the only one product in the game that needs something which is not in its name. So yeah, like, it's cucumber smoothie, but you're gonna need pineapples as well. So it's kind of interesting. I mean, there could be many of the products in the game as well. So it takes about, I guess, maybe, I don't know, I'm not sure, like 38 minutes maybe? But it takes 34 minutes on a fully mastered machine. It takes 1 honey, 3 cucumbers, 3 pineapples, which are pretty simple to get. But the honey is not simple to get. So what are you gonna do is you're just gonna create some honey. Like, you guys can see, I'm creating a lot of honey over here. It only takes about 17 minutes or 20 minutes, and it takes, it needs 2 honeycombs. So we're just gonna put some more. So yeah, it's pretty easy to make as well, and it's delicious. Now the next one is mixed smoothie, unlocking at level 88. It needs 2 peach, 1 lemon, and 2 oranges, loads of fruits and loads of berries. Make sure you have a lot of trees. Like, I'm always short on fruits, and I think, unfortunately, I don't have a lot of oranges right now because my trees are dead. Honestly, they're dead. Let's just harvest more peach, more oranges, and lemons as well. Now, all the fruits are really rare. You cannot find them in the paper quite often. So make sure what you do is you plant trees, you harvest them whenever you need, but be in the limit of your sauce. So it takes 30 minutes and 25 minutes on a fully mastered machine, and it gets prepared real quick, so it doesn't take a long time. Next product that we have unlocking at level 93 is Black Sesame Smoothie, which is the latest product, and it's the only product in the smoothie mixer that takes goat milk. So 2 goat milk, 1 banana, 3 sesame, which is again very simple to make, and you're not gonna need a lot of items. Like, goat milk you can easily find in the paper sometimes, or you can get them from your own goats. And the other ingredients that you're gonna be needing for sesame smoothie are only banana and sesame, which you can easily get from fruits and your fields. All right, we're getting a mystery box, but we cannot open that. Anyway, let's just close this. Coming back to the machine, the next product, which is very significant because it unlocks at level 100. Oh my God. So this is what you've been waiting for your whole life, level 100, right? So it unlocks at level 100, and it needs 1 milk, 3 cocos or cacaos, whatever, and 2 bananas. Takes about 38 minutes and 34 minutes on a fully mastered machine. So the milk sometimes can be found in the paper. It's kind of hard, so make sure you keep harvesting, keep collecting your where are my cows? Yeah, there they are. And Rose is doing a pretty good job. We're just gonna put some more goat feed in there. That's goat. And coming back to the last product, which is also one of the highest level products in the game, plum smoothie. And oh my God, I only have 3. I can't believe that. Then again, it needs 1 honey, 3 plums, 1 mint, and 2 grapes. So not a lot of dairy or sugar products that you're gonna need except your yogurt smoothie. So lots of fruits and vegetables you're gonna need to make smoothies. Now let's come to the shop and see their prices. And now smoothies are the best way to make coins. I make a lot of coins by selling smoothies. Let's start from the one product, which is berry smoothie. 1 goes for 47 coins, which is a lot. And 9 goes for 4. So 10 will go for almost 5,000 coins. Oh my God. This is one of the best ways to make coins. Just create a lot of berry smoothies. It can also help you to master your machine because this is the first product that you unlock in your machine. So I remember I used to make a lot of berry smoothies. I used to sell them in the shop because they're simple to make. You're not gonna need any hard ingredients. So yeah, it's a very good opportunity. The same is with your grain smoothie, but the cost is low. One goes for 320 coins and 10 goes for 3,204 coins, which is pretty good. Then again, it's easy to make. It doesn't take a lot of time, so it's not cool for mastering your machine, but it takes vegetables and fruits, and you can sell them easily to make coins. Let's talk about the next product, which is yogurt smoothie. And I don't recommend selling yogurt smoothies, so let's see the price actually. One goes for 349 coins, pretty cool. Eight goes for about 2,793 coins, and 10 will go for approximately 3,000 gold coins, right? So yeah, like I don't recommend selling them because they are rare for your town. Save them for your town boat and truck orders when there's XP events. They can be really helpful because they also need dairy products, which are not easy to get. But then again, it's your choice. If you want to sell them, you can. It's your game, of course, but I don't recommend selling them. And we're also going to be talking about this plum smoothie, which is asked in the boat in pretty big amounts, like four or maybe three. It's not that good for making coins because the price is kind of low. You see, one goes for 266 coins, eight goes for only 2,131 coins, and also it needs honey, which is not easy to get, which is also rare. So yeah, I don't recommend selling that again. And let's talk about the next product that we have from the smoothie mixer. It's going to be we have the mixed smoothie unlocking at level 88, and this is also the most expensive, one of the most expensive products of mixed smoothie. And one goes for 504 coins, and six goes for 3,024, and 10 will go for almost 5,000 coins, over 5,000 coins. Then again, it's a very good way to make coins. Just keep making yogurt smoothies. I mean, mixed smoothies, because it only takes fruits, which you can easily get from your trees, and it does not need any dairy product. And the next product that we have is black sesame smoothie, which unlocks at level 80, 93 actually. And one goes for 313 coins, and nine goes for 2,818 coins, and 10 will go for almost 3,000 coins. You can sell them. The coins are cool, like not that expensive and not that cheap as well. So it's kind of cool. It's moderate. So yeah, I recommend selling them. They only take goat milk, which you can easily find in the paper, as I've already said. Now let's talk about the most significant product, which is cocoa smoothie, because it unlocks at level 100. And I know a lot of people are waiting for level 100. Just keep playing, you will reach there pretty soon. And I'm not sure where do I have them. Let's see. Where's my cocoa smoothie? Oh, this is crazy. Well, let me see if I have any. All right, so we're just going to see. All right, I got five. And cocos are actually hard to get sometimes because I'm always running short in them. But that's my problem. And yeah, so there it is. And it goes for 511 coins, pretty good amount of money. Five goes for 2,556 coins, and 10 will go for almost over 5,000 coins. It's same as your berry smoothie. It's a good way to make coins. Let's talk about the last product of this machine, which is plum smoothie, which I only have three, unfortunately, which needs honey. So one goes for 522 coins. It's also expensive, and three goes for 1,566, and 10 will go for almost over 5,000 coins, just like your mixed smoothie and berry smoothie. So yeah, you can sell them as well, but the thing is that here they need honey, which can be sometimes hard to get because you have to keep a good balance between beeswax and honey. And here you can see running. This is how your smoothie mix when it's working. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Comment down below and tell me which is your favorite product from the smoothie mixer, and I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye. Keep playing, hate it.